fuck you mean, bro?
Yeah, I hear that.
Because if they didn't like me, nigga, they ain't a man enough to say that shit. So whoever's saying that shit behind closed doors, whoever's saying that shit behind closed doors, they a fucking goddamn bitch ass nigga.
James Harden, head ass bitch, with your fucking unibrow.
Hope you do get
your motherfucking
video,
hoe. Nigga, with your 23 trophies. How many games you got?
I got like 10.
No, bro, I'm about to count them right now.
The rest
let's count,
play,
let's count with your 23 trophies. 1,
actually,
2, 3,
because
4, 5.
Bro, I got UFC,
I got
he's so stupid. I'm not sure if he's trying to laugh at you and it's in his
mouth. He's like damn Dr. Seuss.
Looking like a lost African child. You know, she looks like one of them girls that can't make a ponytail. She be having a struggle ponytail. And go be a good girl. I bet you be the main girl studying in class. Everybody hates to pick on you. Everybody hates to pop on me, but you can just be studying. It be taking you 10 minutes to figure out one word. Let me be like this. Jay, we'll be like this. The cat. Everybody hit 3, you don't see what I have to do. We can take the whole period.
But man, so you don't feel childish arguing with a 7th grader in your high school and you don't feel childish?
Nope. Your mama's so on as fuck, that's why you studied now. Speech impediment. And she gave you crack baby and ass nigga. Why want you skinny ass, bitch? I look like Trey. I look like Trey. That's what I'm with Dana.
Hello, guys.
Nigga, why you whispering now, bitch? Raise your voice, bitch. Speak it like a man, bitch. You wanna know what your mama? Your mama be doing a split on my dick. Nigga, gymnastic.
Nah, I'm
hungry, bro. Your mom be doing doggy style with me. I be all up in that pussy, beating that shit up. And with a fat ass booty, your booty good, her titties good, and her pussy good.
So you saying that you fuck my mom, but you just called her fat? Who fucks a fat bitch? Thank you.
I made her do whatever on the treadmill.
But you don't got no money to afford a
treadmill.
You
don't got no money to afford a treadmill. Who just bought a game?
Yo mama.
Nope, I bought a nigga with my money, bitch. My asshole.
Oh yeah, you work at a chocolate factory, don't you?
I work at the chocolate factory. At least I work at the soup kitchen, mom.
You gotta
see all the other people like you that be getting mad because they don't get enough salt on the crackers. Crack these crackers. What are they salted? I like mine extra salted. Head ass, bro.
You save your food from lunch for leftovers.
I do. You the one who be stealing food. You be trying to steal other people's food. You got a backpack full of some old ass school bread and your school food. Government food. Head ass. You got a backpack full of government bananas.
Alright, that was funny, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Hey, bro, but you probably have. When you have food, you put it in your bed.
No, I was stupid.
Not really.
you don't even got a mattress, bro. You sleep on the government carrots. The little carrot packets. You snacked the whole bunch of them up. It's comfortable.
Now what you want is comfortable.
Be quiet, Zaria.
What you want? Tell me what you want. We ain't gonna never have trap problems.
Yeah. You must go take me a shower now.
Go ahead, boy.